This berm marks the border between Syria and Jordan. The refugees that we ran into were coming across the top of the berm and turning themselves into the safety of the Jordanian border officers here. More than a million have crossed into Jordan so far during the three-year civil war in Syria.
It is a war where starvation is a weapon, and the U.S. is playing a major role in feeding the hungry.